The Ukrainian side in the trilateral contact group in Minsk informed about militants violating the agreement not to attack the objects of civilian infrastructure, as press secretary of Ukraine's representative in the TCG Darka Olifer wrote on Facebook. Attacks on vitally important objects of civilian infrastructure cause deep concern and include the recorded by the OSCE SMM instances of attacking the Donetsk filtration plant, the consequences of which may include a humanitarian and ecological crisis. In particular, the agreement was not to attack or launch an offensive on the Donetsk filtration plant, conduct works on demining the area of the station and the roads leading to it, and give guarantees of safety of the plant's workers, repair teams, and the OSCE SMM staff, she wrote. The TCG reaffirmed its commitment to the ceasefire announced at the beginning of the school year and the fulfillment of additional measures intended to ensure a comprehensive and permanent ceasefire. Ukraine reaffirmed its commitment to the undertaken obligations. The Ukrainian side also demanded to start the operation of the Zelo checkpoint as soon as possible, as the Normandy Four countries agreed upon it a year ago, but militants continue disrupting the opening. If you find an error, highlight the desired text and press Ctrl Enter to tell about it.